Shooting. Shooting. Another shooting. Shooting.
Someone died?
No, someone got injured.
Just random drive-by?
I don't know. I don't know the details.
Yikes.
Yep. Welcome to Wild Wild West, Portland.
They obviously aren't gone in an ambulance.
Yeah.
Cool. Are we allowed to take a picture?
Yeah. You have a constitutional right to take a picture.
That's right. Thanks, Obama.
Obama?
I'm kidding.
Is the PIO going to show up?
Oh, I doubt it.
You doubt it?
No, they never come out.
Hmm.
The OIS on in the Lloyd District is the first time I've seen a PIO at a scene in months.
Really?
Yeah.
He needs to get out and do his job.
Yep.
Is that anything?
One hit, one injured. Some shell casings, and they're having a little powwow.
Yeah, I was over on that side of the street, and I saw them kind of walking that way, looking for more casings. Maybe they think it went, some of it went down. You know, it was interesting. I was standing over there in the other corner.
Mm-hmm.
Yo, were
yeah.
they shooting?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Did they hit anybody?
Yeah, one was hit.
I was literally there seconds before it happened.
Really?
Yeah, it was crazy. I just heard it.
Can we talk to you?
I'd rather not.
How many shots did you hear?
Not that many.
About a dozen?
Yeah. All right, have a good one.
All right, you too.
They threw a bottle of liquor at us at the other corner.
Oh, the other corner.
Who did?
Two people in a dark blue BMW.
Really?
Cool. And I asked a cop that's doing it, like, what the hell was that? He's like, people don't care anymore.
So they threw a bottle, they don't care, so they threw a bottle of booze at you?
Yeah.
Collected
it.
Yes. Probably nothing. Yeah, with all the protests and the shootings and stuff like that, it thickens people. Now it's like, what, an everyday occurrence now?
It almost seems like it.
Multiple times a day.
Yeah.
I swear I'm on multiple trucks called every day. It's 8:45. There'll probably be another one before 11.
Hmm. Yeah, they're saying Portland shootings went up 800% since last year. And then they got this thing about how they're gonna lower the shootings by giving park rangers money and these organizations money. Except Portland's not supposed to have fireworks.
Yet,
when has that ever?
Yet they've already said on the record that they don't have the resources to patrol fireworks.
Yep.
Or find anybody.
Yep.
It's like,